Let's solve this question. So this question is about is defined that the two function f and g are defined as fx to be x to the power of 3 and gx to be a linear function, which is 8 minus 3x. Find gf2. So means that g composite f 2. So all right, for A, very simple, you have gf2. So that this is actually is the same as the composite function gf2, where the f2 will be the input for the g, and 2 is the input for f now, and this whole thing is the input for g. So now you have to substitute the 2 into the f, right? So which will be have f2, which is 2 to the power of 3, which is g 8, right? 2 power of 3 is 8. And this 8 you're going to put into as a input for function g. So you put it g 8, so you will have 8 minus with 3 multiplied with 8. As simple as that. So you have 8 minus with 3, 8, 24. Negative 16, right? Negative 16. So means that the answer for this will be negative 16. So how about this is for you to find the function, the f composite g. You see the composite twice here. So if this is actually f g, the first input will be the function will be gx, right? Mapping by g first. So what is your g? So gx means that it will be 8 minus 3x, right? 8 minus 3x. So 8 minus 3x. So I'm going to do it separately if you want. So g2x is gx, means that the gx sub into the gx and substitute. So you have g, and the gx will be 8 minus 3x. I'm going to put into g, and you have 8 minus 3. You replace this one as 8 minus 3x, right? So it will be 8 minus 3x. So you have 8 minus with 24, 3, 8, 24, plus with 9x. And you have 9x minus with 16, right? 8. So 8 minus 24 is minus 16. So this is your g2x. And now, okay, this case, I'm going to rewrite this, where this is actually your, it's the same as fg2x. So this whole thing I have separately find that g2x will be 9x minus 16, right? Minus 16. And all this you go into as an input to function f. So you replace the x with 9x minus 16. So it will be 9x minus 16 to the power of 3. That's the answer for this question. So hope you understand.